thousand. So those are benefits. And when we look at the Bible passage we read today, Exodus 22, verse 25 to 27, we see that God is not an unjust employer. If God employ you, he will give you benefit. If you work for him,
he will give you benefit that is due to us. He promised us that he will daily load us with benefit. So verse 25 says, if we serve the Lord our God, he will bless our bread and our water. That is, number one, we shall have a financial blessing. He will bless us. He will provide all our material needs. Number two, he said,